statement do I ever cross your mind? Because all this shit is new to me. I'm learning to behave and still spending every dollar they encourage me to save. But I'm good. I know that niggas would kill for this lifestyle. I'm looking forward to the memories of right now. Never forgetting from where I came. And no matter where I'm headed, I promise to stay the same. I'm just